Alright, what's up, HVAC people? We got us a doozy today. Still waiting on that panel, that's not the issue. That one's been down for a minute. We got this one. We got a condenser fan motor on this one. Where am I supposed to stand that and change that rig, though? Side view. That's what I'm twerking with. Show must go on, though. Make sure she's on there tight. I want to come back. I really hope this didn't stop recording for y'all's sake, because this is a banger. Not too often I'll actually record this shit. These types. But I'm finally letting y'all know, I don't always got it too easy, but after 13 years, I better make it look easy at this point. So, not sure why I put that screw over there, though. Shake my leg out. Oh, Bubba. All right. What's OSHA say? 3 points of contact at all time? I mean, I can maintain 3 here better than I can on a ladder, baby. Here's the gloves I thought I was going to wear. Alright, so we already got a new cap in here. Take the jumper out. Don't need a jumper no more. outside in your city, living good. Got the Draco Man, I wish it. Right, she wired and ready to fire. Let's make sure she's spinning the right way. Oh yeah. She's blowing dust out, not sucking dust in. That's a good one, I can't even lie though. She's blowing dust out, not sucking dust in. Good. What in the fuck stick? How's that doing? They check looking good. Thank you. Do you feel like I do it because I'm good? Alright, people. We all done here. She gonna fire. Gonna get cleaned up, hop in the truck and hit the next one. People, that was the first one for the day. Hope y'all enjoyed it. We'll see you on the next one. She fired. She's rolling, roaring. Still waiting on the front panel for that thing. Catch y'all on the flip side.